What is going on, guys? It's your boy Dear Single Subs. Back. Oh, my controller batteries are low. Yay! Back with another video. Today we are going to be doing episode, I don't know what number it is, of the championship season mode let's play thingy in NASCAR Heat 2 as Dale Earnhardt Jr. And I can't remember what episode this is. I can't remember which race is next. I can't remember anything because I'm getting old and my memory's going away. Not really. I really hope I'm not getting old. But anyway, so that was kind of an awkward intro. But anyway, please remember to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you're one of the 60% of the people that watch my videos that aren't. It really helps. Make sure you turn on notifications for that as well. Leave a comment down below, especially if you want. Leave a comment. Tell me if you want to see a career mode in this, a truck series, or Xfinity series let's play in NASCAR Heat 2. Also remember, share the channel, share this video, and go see our website at StubsCutSeries.com and some other channels to go check out. Gowan, Limited Forehead, and Susanna Stubbs. So we have done two races. So I assume this is episode number 3, and we'll do two races in this episode. I'm 8 in the standings. Okay. I can live with that. Kevin Harvick leading the points, of course he is. But, here are the settings. This song is amazing, but yeah, let's go, Vegas, boys. I'm excited. I remember, like, right when quarantine started, that's right when I started getting back into NASCAR, like, really watching it. And I, like, from February to, I would say, like, May, until I got NASCAR Heat 3, all I played was NASCAR Heat 2, and I got, like, 4 years into the Cup Series in the career mode. I did the trucks, Xfinity, to all that, all the hot seats, got so far into this career mode. I played the frogs out of this game, and, yeah, so, yeah, I know this game quite well. But anyway, let's, it's qualifying, and let's not hit Ty Dillon. But let's go to Vegas, boys. Vegas and Phoenix in this episode, as long as I remember right, and Phoenix is the fourth race of the season. I'm excited. I like this game a lot. It definitely improved from Heat Evolution. It was still young, but it's also very good. Not very good. It's good. It's a game that you can definitely get into, definitely play. Career mode's pretty good. I like that you start out with the hot seat. I like how that all goes down with Brad Keselowski. It's just immersive, you know? It's an immersive game. Go pick it up. Ty Dillon, for whatever reason, is horrible in this game. He's always in, like, 35th or worse. It's really weird, because I don't think he ran that bad in 2017. Like, he was not great by any means, but I did not think he was that bad. But, yeah. He yells me for the coffin. Well, is this just the game glitching, or are they going, like, 110 on this place? Okay, there we go. Qualifying is not my strong suit, in NASCAR games. Okay, we're getting beat by Daniel Suarez right now. What's wrong? Come on. Did Suarez want to pull with Kentucky last year? I feel like he did. Danica, don't wreck me, please. Now, if we're down to third, our HMS teammate Casey Kane is in front of us now. Well, gosh darn it. No! Danica's gonna pass me. How could I let this happen? It's only one. Oh, sorry, Danica. Alright, Emily, once I find Tamlin, he's going in the wall just because I'd like to make fun of you. I have glue all over my hands. Not all over my hands, it's on my thumb, because I was working on something I might show you here when we're done with, like, the episode.
Yeah, I'll keep that a surprise. I'll show you that at the end of the episode as long as I remember. I'll show you what I was working on. So, it's not great, but I think it's kind of cool that I made it. It took about 30 minutes in total. I just had to print stuff, glue stuff, and cut stuff, and unscrew and screw back some stuff. So, alright, Danico, we're racing side by side. That's kind of killing our momentum. And this will be the last lap I run in this session. Car's tight. In this session too, but I mean qualifying's not mushrooms. You know, I'm way better at the actual race. So green flag is in the air, boogie boogie boogie. Let's go racing in Vegas, boys and girls. By the way, I'm so sorry about the longness of my videos. I know they're like 45 minutes. Like this video today is probably gonna be like 45 to 50 minutes, and I'm sorry about that. I don't want them to be that long, but two races on 13% race length is just going to take up. It's just going to. You know, but I'm sorry. I know y'all probably don't watch them all the way through, and I'm not asking you to, although it would be great. We need the watch hours once we get to 1,000 subs and 1,000 couple watch hours. I get to make money for my videos, which honestly I don't really care about, but it would be cool to make some money. But it's not going to be my job. It's like a fun little hobby. Okay, three wide, not a good idea. Danica, what are you doing? Come on, man. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Okay, Austin Dillon. Okay, this thing really won't turn. Come on, man. But yeah. So yeah. Just sorry about how long we are. Like, this video is going to be, like, 50. It's like, almost an hour, you know, especially what I'm going to show you. But I'm sorry about that, but just thank you for watching. Thanks to all my subscribers, supporters, everyone. Let's continue to grow. That's why I ask you to subscribe if you're not already and share the video, share the channel. That's why I ask y'all to do that, because it just means so much. Every subscriber means the world to me. Every view, every comment, every like, even every dislike means the world to me, because it means people are watching my videos. It means people care about the content I'm producing, and that just means so much to me as a YouTuber just getting started. You know, this is NASCAR. NASCAR YouTubing is growing, but as you all know, NASCAR is on the decline. NASCAR is not what it was. And to be a small NASCAR YouTuber with as much support right now as I have, it's just amazing, and I want to thank all of y'all for that. But that's why I ask y'all to subscribe. That's why I ask y'all to leave likes on the video. That's why I ask you to share the video and share the channel. It's because every single one of everything on YouTube just means the world to me. So thank you for that. Please make sure you do that, because I'm not trying to, like, I'm speaking from the heart. I'm not just trying to, like, tell a sob story and get y'all subscribed. It'd be great if y'all do subscribe, but I'm not, like, I'm speaking from the heart. All of my viewers mean so much to me, even the ones that aren't subscribed. If you just, yeah, I mean, taking the time to leave a like on the video, subscribing. Also, if you subscribe to me, I'll subscribe to you, little trade-off deal that I do, and I'll continue to do that as long as I can, as long as I possibly can. But NASCAR YouTubing is growing, even as NASCAR itself really isn't. And, yeah. So I know this is really only a NASCAR gaming channel. Yeah, there's like a certain community of NASCAR YouTubers. Black Flags Matter. Black Flags Matter has great content. The Iceberg, Eric Estep, Into a C4R, all great NASCAR YouTubers. But go check them out, because they have some really cool content. Danny B as well. But, yeah, so just thank all of y'all. And please take the time to subscribe, leave a like, share this video, and share my channel. But just thank y'all so much for the support. And I just want to say God bless to all y'all, and thank you for watching my overly long videos. But, yeah, like I said, we are going to do Phoenix in this episode as well. So right now, this race ain't going great. It ain't going terrible, but we're 12th. So 28 laps to go. I was just really going through the motions as I did that talk. So now I'm going to race a little harder, because I was talking to y'all, I wasn't completely paying attention. But no, look around the camera. You can't tell that much how much damage is on your car. I think in the top left is all you have. I know you probably can't see all of that. Six laps up on gas, all the tires are wearing. Is Elliot Kyle Busch, where have we seen that? Darlington, this year vibes, anyone? Okay, really? Okay, this is where this game is done. You barely, if you actually apply the brakes, you just spin it. Hey, look, Emily, it's Hamlin. No, I'm not gonna wreck him in a race. I'll wreck him in qualifying, not in a race. Oh, I did. Oh, am I actually gonna wreck him? No, I didn't. Oh, no. 16. Nah. I tried to actually hit the brakes. Oh well, we just gotta fight and come our way back. Thank you to all the family and friends watching and everybody. Like I said, each one of y'all means so much. Whoa, big crash. Hamlin's involved. Oh, Hamlin! What? No, he just came up right up the track. It's like he knows. Oh my gosh. Oh man. He just came right up the track and killed me. Suarez in that nugget as well. Okay, Hamlin, I see how it is. I know you didn't do that on purpose. I'm still gonna wreck you. I just, because reasons. I'm gonna wreck everybody else. I'm gonna wreck myself, really. I don't care though. Up 17, I just wanted to do that for fun. For content. I need content. Pretty flat back in the air. Ready? Stay. We'll do a crank it up on the next restart. If there's more than the next 5 laps. If not, then we'll just do one or 2 laps. Let's go see if there's a restart. Because I like to run then. Where you can hear me going up to the ears and all that. Alright, we're gaining spots. What? Damn, in the top 15. Okay, McNugget, chill out. I'm not gonna let off even though I'm running Kyle Busch. We get in the top 20 the first time all day. 12 is as far up as we've run. We're up 15 spots since we dropped the green flag. Alright, teammate, how about you let me in there, young gun? To let it pass Kyle Busch. I've got a big one, I've got the scraps. Gotta let out of gas, and if we even want right up the track, no, Austin Dillon. Well, you can push me, you just can't pass me. Whoa. We are now halfway, I think we'll turn that next lap. Doesn't look like there's gonna be a restart. Oh, here we are looking for a top 10. RPMs will be turning up the straight. Dude, almost 9,000 RPMs. Yo. Alright. Crank it up. Here we go. It up. Whoa, hey, Logano. Whoa, Ryan Newman into the wall in turn number one. Looks like he blew a tire. No caution. We stay green. Nice. No, my left stick on my controller smells like glue. I hit the brakes and just go around. This game's amazing. 6.2 seconds ahead, the leader is. I sound like Yoda, my bag, my nugget. Oh, four wide. Oh my goodness, damn, we backed out. Here comes Eric Jones. Gonna be 11. Oh, so stressful, some good intense racing. I wonder if we're getting a green flag pit stop in this game. No, there it comes. 11 to go now. I guess I will be Phoenix in this episode, and I do have that little surprise to reveal to you.
Restart.
Alright. two to go. NASCAR overtime. Green flag back in the air. Lap and a half left here in Las Vegas. Time to stay. This lap. Landing Castle. Oh, I sent him around! And a big wreck behind him. Man. Overtime number two. Alright. This is going to be interesting. Green flag back in the air. Two to go. NASCAR overtime. All the way to the left, they need to be. Not sorry, Kyle Busch, I need to get down there. Into the top 10 we go. Coming around to the white flag, one to go, presented by Credit One Bank. One lap left here in Las Vegas. Oh, almost ran into the back of Jimmy. No, car won't turn. Car won't turn. Turn car. Okay, well, we're on the straightaway now, so I'm just going to need to turn on the straightaway. Let's cut down from the Larson. No, I couldn't. Oh, contact. Come on, let's keep this. No, Larson. No. Oh, seven's going to be the best we can do. Darn. But oh well, you know, so we're still going to do Phoenix in this episode, so another race. But let's see if we can do a Phoenix. Hopefully we can do a little better. Finishing up 7-6 in the points, up 2 spots in the standings.
But yeah, let's go to Phoenix, boys.
Sorry for my head blocking the view there. Oh, you know what? Let's shake up our paint scheme a little bit. Yeah, I like that. Let's go to Phoenix, boys. Let's go to Phoenix. That will be the last race of this episode. As soon as we're just out of beer, he looks extremely young. Even though this is just instrumental, this always got me super pumped for whatever race I was gonna do. Now I'm pumped. You can tell all I play is Master Game. C2, E4 setting, C3, Heat Evolution. It's my recent gameplay on Xbox. So yeah, let's see what we can do here in Phoenix. I think we can do better. Phoenix isn't a great track for me. It's not a necessarily bad one either. Well, this is a good song too, darn it. Why did all the good songs have to come on right before we... Gosh darn it, Ty Dillon, do better. This looks like me trying to back out of the driveway. Goodness gracious. And that's not a good thing. Sometimes that can be a cat stroke. Alright, oh, this paint job is fresh, dude. That's amazing. I wish we had a look around camera. Look how good that looks from the back. Yo, okay, you're actually gonna have to use the brakes here, which is a problem. Because if you use the brakes in this game, you just spin out. See, that's ridiculous. And I'm still way out of the groove. Little free advertising for Eric Easton. Anyway. Come on, man. Alright, turn. Good, the car turns. Hey, Cole Witt. What's up, buddy? Jimmy Johnson at the top of the board. Haven't seen that in a while. Even though I am a Bowman fan, I think everybody would like to see Jimmy win before the end of the season. By the way, guys, we're trying to hit 50 subscribers by September, so help that by subscribing and sharing the channel and the video. The ball. I'll run one more lap after this one. Goodness, this car will turn out higher than Denny. That should be the thumbnail. This leash and higher than Denny Hamlin. Man, this car just doesn't... The cars in this game, in trucks, are so tight, I realize that. They just will not turn. Alright, this will be my last lap I run right here. This is the last year of Old Phoenix. I honestly don't like racing today. Like, I'm good at Phoenix in these games, but in Technos games, I just enjoy racing at Phoenix so much more. I don't know why, I just don't really enjoy racing at Phoenix in the heat games. I don't know why, but I do. I don't. 15th, we finally made it to Session 2 for like the first time. Alright, qualify Session 2, let's do it. Now let's not have to back up. Come on, engine crank up. There we go. Hey, I didn't hit anything. Nice. Didn't look like me trying to back out of the driveway like last time did. Alright, here we go. Gonna run 3 laps in honor of Dale Earnhardt, also because 3 is a nice square number. Okay, goodness gracious, lemonacious, this thing will turn. Woo! Gotta be top 12 to advance, but we're gonna qualify top 24 no matter what, so that's good. Qualifying matters more than I think people give qualifying credit for. I always watch qualifying like a hog, because not only does it set the field, you can also show which cars are good, which teams have confidence, and whatnot. Okay, finally in the 27s. We didn't run a lot in the 27s last time. I guess tires are coming up to pressure. Yeah. Lap number 2. Let's do it. I wanted that to run. I'm good. Oh, wow. Wow, Adrian Dinger almost just wrecked himself. Now this thing won't turn. Last lap here for qualifying. Out of the way, Dinger. This lap's gone to pieces. I hit the wall hard. Frustrated sad. Frustrated cow noise. I'm just gonna... Oh my goodness, that was such a violent hit. I just wanted to do that for fun, because I know this lap is gonna be junk anyway. So, content! Yay, clickbait. Views. Alright. 11? No, wait, we advanced to session 3? Yo, this is kind of rigged, I feel like. Going for the pole. This is definitely adding runtime to the bit. Darn it. It's looking like me having to back out of the driveway. Alright, look out, Chase. Okay. I'm just gonna pretend tied on to the basketball goal and not try to hit it. Yay! Actually haven't hit the basketball goal yet. It's been kind of close, but oh well. Filming this on August 17th, 2020. We hit our August goal for subs fast, actually. But as I'm recording this, we have 41. Our goal for August was 40. Our goal for September is 50. Darn, I hit the wall. 60 for October, 70 for November, 80 December, 90 January, so on and so forth, and what have you. Casey Kane has Farmers Insurance. We are farmers. Bump it up, 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 up. I hope those farmers can make a better race car than Greg Hodge, because this thing won't turn. Alright, that was lap 1. We got the 27th last time. Okay, Casey, don't crash. Don't do it, buddy. We have a last right now, but we are going to qualify top 12. It's always a good thing. Trying to get my car to stay in the rubber. They won't stay in the rubber, which is bad. Yeah. Okay, we're in the 27th. Last lap here. We're actually second behind Truex. This lap's garbage. So I can just wreck Casey Kane right here. Yay! Yeah, this lap actually... Yeah, so I'm just gonna wreck Casey. Oh, I missed! No, I didn't really. Let's try again. Oh, I missed again, really. Oh, okay, I destroyed this thing. Clickbait. Can we get that as the thumbnail, please? Oh my gosh. Here, you need a push? It's like Lightning McQueen pushing the king. Alright. Third! We qualified third! I'm dying right now. Oh my gosh, this game is so weird. Alright, yeah. Boogity. Green flag is in the air, but boogity. Let's go racing the desert, boys and girls. This is 41 laps. Last race of the episode, and I'll show you that surprise that I've been telling you about. I know you're probably all in suspense. Yeah, so no more wrecking people. I mean, I guess we could. I do really want to wreck Denny Hamlin, but I'm not going to wreck anyone. The race! I almost wrecked Kozlowski. He jumped on the brakes. Gosh darn it. Well, that didn't work out good at all. Oh my gosh. Oh, hi Truex. Hi. Hi. So, don't come up in the toilet. Make it 3 wide like Kozlowski's 2014 Chicagoland pass. Oh, hi Cactus. This is a random Cactus in the middle of a racetrack. Oh, sorry Kozlowski, that was a weird corner. Oh my gosh. Look at my RPMs. The fluctuation. How many RPMs are we going to turn at the end of the back straightaway? And the front. I want to see that. Yo, we're going to be turning. Oh my gosh, 9,300 RPM. Dude, we are only turning 89 or 9,000 at Vegas. So that's... How many at the end of the front? 93 at the end of the back. How many at the end of the front stretch? That's going to be less, isn't it? Yeah, 92. Wow, that's a lot of RPMs. I wouldn't think Phoenix would generate that many. Oh, that ain't good. Caution's out. Whops-a-doodles. I'm sorry, Mr. H. We got one turn-up race car that's still on the racetrack for whatever reason. Wait, no. How damaged is this car? Yeah, oh wow, only 4% air for that. Alright, so let's see if we can get the lead back. Looks like we can, boys. We might have ourselves a winning race car. It might be crashed, but you know what Emily says, smash and crash. So Emily, looks like your philosophy's working right now. Okay, no, Brad, no, you cannot, no. Y'all Penske boys just keep on battling back there. Crap. No, Logano, you're not allowed to pass me, but whatever. Come down on him. Oh, that didn't work. Now I got even more damage. Hey, look, it's the Candyman. The Candyman can't go, he goes around. Oh, it's pretty long. Anyway, I want to wreck Kyle Busch so bad at Kyle. I'm not going to. His sponsor's M&M's, and I like M&M's. Actually, it's because I really don't want to be that guy. And I'll get a bunch of hate in the comments from all the Kyle Busch fans. Woo! Yay! Oh. Hey, Harvick, I know you, like, own this place, but you don't, like, legally own it, so... Yeah. I'm sorry, bad joke. Anyway, leader, Kyle Busch, Joey Logano, is 1 second ahead. This race is gonna take forever. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Get it, like, from the Dodge. That was in the Dodge commercial. I know it's a song, but it was in a Dodge commercial. That's where I remember it from. And my sister played it. It's on YouTube. It's on her YouTube channel, Susanna Stubbs. Go check out my sister singing in the air tonight. Do it. Subscribe to her. Leave a like on her video and mine. And please subscribe to me too, please. I'm begging you. Anyway, I still have glue on my hands. So that's the most recent development of my life, and it's from this project, the secret project that took 30 minutes. So I'm not sure if you can really call the project by definition. That I'll show you at the end of this video. So this is pencil, I know, right? I'm gonna dive on Logano. Boom, it worked. Oh no, it didn't, because I slid up the track and I'm gonna get past again. Gosh darn it! Nothing ever goes from right on. I wanted to do that for so long. I drove down too deep in the corner and jumped Logano, which I didn't do it on purpose, honestly, but I'm not that sad about it. I don't feel that much guilt for just completely wrecking him. He's still fifth. It doesn't matter. I just went. I didn't break. I was wanting to see how many RPMs I could turn. I got to 9,275, and then I forgot. I was like, oh, wait, there's a car in front of me. I should probably break. No! Kyle Busch! What the heck? Oh, there's Logano. Kyle Busch almost turned me there, and I went into the inside wall. Oh, no. We cannot go four wide through the dog leg. No! Oh, my gosh. I'm going for the lead. Oh, break. Oh, no way! Actually, it almost worked. That just got tight. Oh, man. Look at all the damage on Logano. Look at that rear end. Man. His rear end is like... Oh my gosh, the sheet metal is so broken. Oh man, no, I'll straighten you out. Oh, I didn't. I wonder if that hurt the rear end house in this car. Looks like my rear end is all beat up too. Alright, so we're on lap 17, and I'll do a crank up on like lap 20. This race is taking forever though. Honestly, it feels like it. Hey, Kislowski. Oh, and everybody's passing me now. Smack hole. Look at all the damage I have, boys. Oh my gosh, nobody's pitting still. Have we pitted in this race? We haven't? Okay. Wow. By the way, you should go check out our website at subscaptrees.com. You get a free cookie if you do it. This car is going to turn, and I'm a little tired of this horrendous. I'm gonna crank it up. I'll do it next lap. Okay, I'm a roll. Well, I know it kind of came down on you, and it's kind of my fault, but it's all your fault. Whoops. Guys. Alright, we're gonna do a Phoenix style crank it up. So crank it up. Here we go. I really didn't. Now I'm almost in the back of the top 10. Whoa. Okay, Eric Jones. Chill out, buddy. Now we're pitting. Thank you. Goodness, I was wondering if we were ever going to do it. Green flag back in the air. Thank you. aggressive and I killed the dinger, so maybe a little too aggressive right there. Yeah, maybe it's just a tad. Green fly back in the air with 12 to go. Man, this car does not fly off well at all. We're gonna got some damage to the back of this car. I would say pick up this game. If you can find it for less than $40, pick it up for Xbox One or PS4. I'm just speechless. This car is tight in the dog leg. Like, what? That shouldn't be happening. I'm getting sidetracked off the dinger. Oh, sorry, Blaney. Dude! What? Dude, look at this thing. It doesn't want to turn into dog food. Like, what? Yo, that actually worked. I'm going to do that from now on. Especially if it's for the win. Like, I'm going to love it. I could see us and Victor Lane. Well, I said that earlier, and I said we had a dominant car, and I said we might win today. But it would be nice to win and lock ourselves into the playoffs. Maybe we can do it. No, Hamlin's not there. Oh, that didn't crap. Well, now we're all the way back here. So, I'm gonna need to do that. Because Hamlin should have let off the gas, and I probably shouldn't have done what I did and just made him go down there, but whatever. It's all Hamlin's fault. Everything's Hamlin's fault, including global warming. Not really. Okay, boys. Oh, that's close. Hamlin's right behind us. He probably wants to punch my virtual Dale Jr. in the face right now. So after this race is over, I'm going to show you a little surprise. Ah, gosh darn, I hit the wall. Well, hit a wall. I'm trying to recover, because right now we need a recovery. Okay, sorry, Jimbo. Jimbo Fisher. Go Hogs. And you like, yeah, Jimbo Fisher did. Hey, Texas A&M, but twice in Go Hogs, because we're going to destroy A&M this year. Not really, they're probably going to destroy us. Oh, sorry, Chase Elliott. Oh, my goodness. It's the big one at Phoenix. Yeah. So this race is almost over. Feels like it's taking forever, honestly. Alright, green flag back in the air. 3 to go. We're in 13th. Let's see if we can get here, boys. 1.4 seconds behind the leader. We can win the race. We could probably actually have a shot at this thing to turn. No! Dylan, what the heck? Murray! No, stop! I'm on the brakes. We're coming around the 2 laps to go, boys, and that could work. We're only a second and a half on the leader, so if I just dive on the crud out of these corners. Type odds. Remember, everybody, eight type odds. 2017. I hope y'all didn't need type odds in 2017. No, I just took out Kevin Harvick, but I was doing it for Dale, so caution's out. I was just being aggressive, but now we got NASCAR overtime. So everybody's gonna be aggressive. Green flag back in the air. Be smart out there, spotter. You know me. I will be anything but smart out there. See, look, I already hit the wall. That's not smart. Oh, clever 3 wide, but Jones and the man that will... Oh my gosh! Look at Harvick's car.
No way, can we get the lead?
Okay. Bad decisions were made here. Oh, another green light checker thingy. Look at Harvick's car. Yeah, that thing would not meet minimum speed. I know that much. Okay, this one's not far off at all. Push me, Newman. Come on, man. Hey, I'm driving here. No, Newman. No, stop. Just stop. Austin Dillon, I swear. Whoops, I just killed a gentleman. Are we getting another caution for that? This race, I swear, is taking forever. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna try not to wreck anybody here, but no promises. Good drive off here on a straightaway. Sound advice. Turned from a 41-lap race to a 50-lap race, and I have no idea how. I'm not going to really try to wreck anybody. I am going to dive bomb. Alright. See, that went well. Now, do I actually have a shot at the win? No, I'm a roller. I know I'm pretty wide. Don't you dare be telling me to go easy in there. Break. Okay, this is demolished. Turn out of my way, Kirby. Kirby boy. Where we finish? Sixth. All right, I'll take it. I like this song as well. But anyway, I'm going to go show you that surprise. Now, fifth in points, nice. I had a fastest lap, actually. But yeah, let's go check it out real quick. So yeah, I'm gonna go show you that. I'm also gonna show you one other thing. Going up the stairs. Running. So this is my room, but guys, okay, well this is the first little thing I'll show you. That's still on way zoomed in. Oh, I'm so sorry about that. So yeah, that is how I lined up my diecast. I finally decided on how to do it, but this is what I want to show you guys. So I unscrewed, this is an old NASCAR RC car. I unscrewed the batteries and all the wiring from the chassis, or from the body. And I found this Dr. Pepper thing, and I was like, wait, I'm a Bowman fan. Bowman drove a Dr. Pepper car in his rookie year. Why don't I try to make a Bowman car? And I tried. It's not great. As you can see, there an overly large Sprint Cup logo, 23 Dr. Pepper. There's Goodyear back there. Sorry, it's so blurry. And then up here, this is an old Tony Stewart RC car, too. But that's a Toyota, and then Camry, because it was a Camry. Dr. Pepper on the hood, 23, because I couldn't get any more of those. 23 on the other side, and then, what does that say? Always one of a kind. And then Sprint Cup Series NASCAR race car. Sorry, that's so darn blurry. Let me put it down here, where there's not so much light. Yeah, it's still incredibly blurry. But, BK Racing right there as well. So I wanted to do that just for fun, put on display. But, yeah, let me know if you've ever tried to, customize a NASCAR diecast or a NASCAR RC car. I just wanted to show you all that, but that's basically going to end this episode of NASCAR Heat 2 Championship Season Mode as Dale Earnhardt Jr. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I just want to say God bless all y'all. Peace out, and subscribe. Bye.